Hi everyone and welcome back. I am doing another figure review. I'm probably going to do just two more figure reviews after this. Today's figure review is on the Power of the Jedi, Episode 1 Shmi Skywalker figure. I actually like this figure. This is the only figure of Shmi Skywalker out there. Before anything, let's go over articulation. She has a very slight swivel on her neck, barely though. Swivel shoulders, swivel forearm, swivel waist, and swivel legs. So that's her only articulation. This figure was made in the 1990s, but it's a very good figure. The detail is really nice. Her shoe she's wearing, it is a split dress. She's wearing pants underneath and boots. She does look like she's been on Tatooine because that is her home planet. Her only accessory is this communicator thing. So very good. It fits okay in her hand. Let me just get it through there. It fits nice in her hand. So, if you see this figure and you need a Shmi Skywalker to add to your collection, Episode 1 collection, definitely get this one because it's the only Shmi Skywalker out there. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, everybody. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.